Is this going to pour out a little? I mean, I guess it depends on your tilt a little more. I'm going to feel it. So keep tilting. I think that could be close. Maybe for right there.
Okay, I'm going to hold this for a second.
Okay. We'll do a roll action pour. Okay.
Okay,
rolling. Eric, rolling. Stand by, I'm rolling.
Go ahead and adjust, Mike. If it's not hitting, go ahead and adjust.
Sure.
Okay, call it out.
Okay, we're rolling. Everybody's got red lights on the cameras.
We're rolling.
Alright, and action.
That looked like it worked pretty good.
That worked great. Good job, man.
Got a little close to me, though.
Well, what was weird is I ended up pouring it out of the corner instead of the flat side.
It worked, so I'm all good with that. Like, okay. Can we play it back so I can see?
What are we doing with Josh?
Huh?
Is he staying right there for a second?
Yeah, you're just going to...
Well, the tank really did. Look how far it went.
Yeah, it went. It's about 6 foot radius. Was like,
how are you doing over there?
We got some vaginal damage.
Got a little bit of
When we mop that.